Now, summer brings with it not only sweltering heat, but some very unwelcome guests, namely mosquitoes. As you probably know, some people are bitten more frequently than others, and experts say a person's age, but also alcohol consumption, are just two of the reasons. Park Se-young has the details.
Mosquitoes locate their target through smelling. They're attracted to the smell of sweat and carbon dioxide that humans give off. In fact, they can smell sweat at a distance of 20 meters. For mosquitoes, the chemicals released by humans, like lactic acid and amino acid, have a sweet scent. And according to experts, alcohol consumption contributes to mosquito attraction because substances from the liver for breaking alcohol down are added to the sweat.
Metabolites from the liver are emitted through sweat, respiration and urine, which is why people who drink alcohol are more prone to mosquito bites than those who do not.
The metabolism of babies and children is more active than that of adults, which also creates a unique body odor that attracts mosquitoes. Since mosquitoes are generally attracted to the smell of sweat, experts say showering after sweating is a good way to get fewer mosquito bites. Park Se-young, Arirang News.